My name is Sushant Mittal. I have been associated with Flipkart for the past 2 years. For the first 1 year, I was a part of the supply chain design team. And for the past 1 year, I have been acting as a product manager in the supply chain division.
If I am a learner and if I have paid for a course and I have all the content in the world by the best people who've curated it, I need somebody to also sit with me and help me how to connect it.
UpGrad program has hit the bullseye because they have targeted the pain points which users face in online training. One is of user engagement and second is making the program more interactive between users. I've always dealt with products which were already there in picture. So I've never really built a product from scratch. So UpGrad actually gave me the confidence to develop products from scratch, right from conceptualization to launching a product using a minimal viable product. How do you track a product's performance? Now I focus on why more rather than how. It has really helped me to give attention to details. I am able to talk to my tech counterparts with their own set of terminology. This has really helped me a lot to build a repo with my tech counterparts, which was really difficult for me in the starting.
Post the program, I've seen Sushant very excited about applying what he had learned because he could connect it immediately. Our senior professionals talked that language. I think he was very happy that he could start talking that language. And it was an immediate connect for him. Post the UpGrad experience, the perception of online training has totally changed, primarily because UpGrad looked at it holistically, looked at it from the learner's experience.
I would definitely recommend UpGrad to any person who wants to upgrade his or her skill set. Thanks to UpGrad, today I am a holistic product manager and I actually think like a product manager.